What? So, what's this other one?
Coriander.
Coriander and onion.
This quacker.
And quacker.
Just put all I have.
Together. And then, okay. She blend it with egg. And that's it.
Okay, and then
You laugh at me that I do a lot of that, and then you like it too, nah? Ah. You laugh at me that I make this meatball, but you like it too.
Yeah.
No, I think why I put the silver? I should put this one, no?
Which one?
The baking powder, not to get stick. On this it gets stick, no?
Yeah.
What do you think? It's better this or this?
That's for the, can I see that?
This for like for cake, baking powder, you know? A baking, you know, this one, the sheet.
Yeah.
But it's not stick. For this it's stick, no? I have to take it off.
Okay, chicken. Miss.
You can do anything, you can do to whichever meat you like. Me, the children don't like to eat beef, so I do this.
Really?
Yeah, one don't want to eat beef because of the world. He's watching the environment.
You know? How about the world?
The what?
How about? What the connection of that?
Beef is not good for environment. You're killing too many animals. That's just one thing. You have any egg?
Yeah. Okay. And then what's the next? So. Because I do this vlog.
Okay. So we have.
I put the beef and the beef.
This here. Now we put the this for the beef. We put all mixture inside. Salt, pepper. Salt.
She put the pfeffer.
I cannot put lots of salt because it's
kosher. The salt. Pfeffer first and salt. Oh my god, so many salt.
No, it's a big. I hope I didn't put it because it's kosher, so it's anyway salty. Kosher meat are always more salty. The children like a big dish. This is Hawaii, but this is a special spice. You don't have it.
Okay, what's that?
It's Hawaii. It's you get it on in the
Jewish shop. Yeah,
it's actually Yemen.
Yeah,
not even from Israel. Yeah, I just put it in here, but they like it. Now,
put the, okay, and put together, and then you mix again. Yeah,
no, mix by hand.
Oh, that's it. That's why, and then we put. Circle, yeah?
What?
Ayan, tapos na rin ang aming meatball ng aking amo. Ang sarap-sarap na to. Meatball. Ayan.